Some say I walk around like I got an S on my chest. Not that's a semi-auto with a vest on my chest.
Buck off for this fucking sawed off. Sit back and bet all y'all. I thought this nigga crawl off or yard off. You see these bullets tatted on my neck? Fuck you thought they were crayons. A lot of niggas missile need prayed on. I kill a nigga and won't lose no sleep. Dump them bullets in them deep. Then afterwards I go and get something to eat. And in the week you see me at his funeral to fit his body more lead. Cause I don't believe that nigga's really dead. I got this killer shit up in me. I know the feds coming to get me. Whoever's with me, they bringin' with me. That's why I rose independent. Cause I don't need no co-defendants. Telling them people's all my fucking business. I've been too kind, you owe me money. I shouldn't have to remind you. Don't make me steal a UU and come and find you. Playing with my bread's gonna get you dead. Snap the pistol upside his head. It's all that nigga said.
I'm a gangster nigga and I ain't going for that bullshit. Jump out there and you gon' learn real quick. Gangster nigga, don't give a fuck who you roll with. Jump out there and you gon' lose your whole clique. I'm a gangster nigga and I ain't going for that bullshit. Jump out there and you gon' learn real quick. Gangster nigga, don't give a fuck who you roll with. Jump out there and you gon' lose your whole clique.
My music is not accepted by Revens. Just cause you listen to gossip don't mean you going to heaven. Don't compare me to industry motherfuckers. Compare me to hustle. I'm more like Rafer Edmonds than Devin. And Devin the dude, I ain't trying to diss. And Rafer's do what he do, but I don't fucking snitch. I'm one of the realest motherfuckers that ever live. I'd rather die than send a nigga to the feds. My city's flooded with waters, not like New Orleans. PCP covers DC on every corner. And all the children is on it, the ghetto boys and girls walking around lost in these streets like they fallen. Are all the white people to blame for what we doing?
No.
Did the government issue you guns when you were born?
No.
We the ones that's out here warring over stupid ass shit. Killing each other over chicks, that's neither one of y'all.
I'm a gangster nigga and I ain't going for that bullshit. Jump out there and you gon' learn real quick. Gangster nigga, don't give a fuck who you roll with. Jump out there and you gon' lose your whole clique. I'm a gangster nigga and I ain't going for that bullshit. Jump out there and you gon' learn real quick. Gangster nigga, don't give a fuck who you roll with. Jump out there and you gon' lose your whole clique.
Some say I walk around like I got an S on my chest. That's a semi-auto with a vest on my chest.
You know what, MMA training could change bad situations because, you know, you have to be disciplined. You know, you have to be really disciplined in the art of any type of martial arts. And it teaches you self-control.